Simulating non-Newtonian fluids is challenging because of the wide range of behaviors and the nonlinear governing equations. In this paper, we present a material point method for simulating viscoelastic fluids, foams, and sponges. We demonstrate our method with some 3D results. We twist a sponge by enforcing Dirichlet boundary conditions on the ends. Our method naturally handles fracture and self-collisions. We shoot a sponge with a kinematic bullet. Here we show it in slow motion. Notice the detailed material response after impact. Here we compare real-world footage of shaving foam with our simulation. Notice that our method captures the S-shaped buckling, merging behaviors, and the elastoplastic response. We demonstrate the effect of the Weisenberg number on the simulation of foams. A smaller Weisenberg number corresponds to more plastic behavior. Conversely, a larger Weisenberg number corresponds to more elastic behavior. We can also simulate toothpaste. Here, the Newtonian viscosity dominates material behavior. Here we simulate the production of Viennetta ice cream. The method captures the characteristic folding behavior. Here is a particle view. We color the particles according to the determinant of their elastic left Cauchy-Green strain. Red particles have values greater than 1, while blue particles have values less than 1. We throw a whipped cream pie at a 3D scanned human model. The method captures the fracture behavior of the crust and the splitting and merging behavior of the cream. Here is a particle view.